I programmed a particle simulation in Visual Basic and ran it in Excel. Gravity acts on them and they collide. At the surfaces above and below, their speed is brought to ambient temperature. I calculated the simulations with this V0. The particle energy and thus the temperature is proportional to V squared. A temperature gradient is established. With the same ambient temperature above and below, a heat flow is established. The heat that is absorbed above is given off below. Tell me what's wrong with this simulation or my conclusion, or accept that a perpetual motion machine could be possible.